Hey guys, I'm Teguh Sharifah from 1174. Now I want to make watermelon ice cream. Well, the ingredient is very very simple. There is a creamer, 4 tablespoons of creamer, sugar, just 2 tablespoons, and lemon water, teaspoon of lemon water, and 6 mint leaf, and also 2 bowls of watermelon. Well, yes, let's start it. Well, we will blend all of the ingredients, so just put all of the ingredient to a blender and it's my first time to try make watermelon ice cream, so I'm so nervous. Oh my god. And then put the watermelon, of course. You can buy the watermelon on traditional market or on supermarket or something. Put it all. Oops, and one more. Well, watermelon is very cheap. If you buy in traditional market, it's just only 10,000, but it's too big for me, so I just buy on supermarket. It's just 4,000, cheap, right? And how difficult to open this. Let's blend it. Well, I'm in my kitchen now, and that's my lunch. As I talked to you before, we will blend it all with blender. Well, turn on the blender. Oh my gosh. It's on. Let's blend it all. didn't work well, so maybe I need some water. Okay, wait here. Pequena nossa. Thank you.